One more time. Okay, so we just got back from my Chick-fil-A haul. You ruined my setup, babe. Seriously.
You ruined my setup, babe. Seriously.
You're squishing my food. Stop. Now I'm gonna get no views.
You need to pay for this food. Your boy had to pay for it.
Baby, please.
She's flexing right now. Okay, she gave me a kiss. It's all good.
Take old bitties, hundreds of fitties.
I think it's been like an hour, so it's cold. Some rat came through
and ate. Well, what if your family came by and ate your thing? That makes no sense.
Okay, so we had a minute and 30 seconds. So they gave us spicy buffalo ranch. Not really feeling that right now. I was at the moment. Chick-fil-A sauce. This is like, yeah. I don't know why he's turning on his game right now. Like, he's gonna play. As soon as I'm done with this video, we is gonna watch Hulu. I would like to, we have a new member, babe, stop, you. I was going to give you the first bite.
You weren't.
I was, but you freaking put my shirt inside the sauce. No, this shirt, not my.
I was about to say where.
Okay. Since he's a new member, here. So this is the, what is it?
Spicy chicken deluxe.
Spicy chicken deluxe.
Spicy deluxe chicken.
With the Chick-fil-A sauce.
Put some more sauce. What is that? It's bears. Show to the camera. I think he's gonna. Ew.
You gotta get in the camera.
Come on. Look at this bullshit. Look at this bullshit.
I totally forgot. Oh my god, baby, I'm so sorry. No, for a bit. I'm sorry. That was horrible. I can't remind myself. Take out the pickles. It's okay, he bought it.
Damn right. And she won't even share. After I bought them.
Why this shit hit last night?
It's because you were lit.
For real.
You was lit. You was lit.
SMG in the gunfight mode. What the fuck is gunfight?
Yeah, that sauce.
Wait, you don't like it?
No.
Are you serious? Are you like serious right now? Like, Like therapy?
The sauce hit last night because we smoked. We didn't smoke. But I wanted to smoke.
We did smoke. What's that here? Or you smoked especially.
No, we didn't.
Uh-huh.
Not right now. Last night we did.
I heard last night.
Oh, yeah. Ew. We got the like residue of like the ugliest ketchup.
Yeah, shake it good.
I did.
Mm-hmm.
Trash can.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna throw it out.
Oh, okay.
He acts like he takes all the trash.
I like you gonna throw it out tonight. It's gonna be there for like a month now.
Oh, you freaky bitches.
Damn, sorry. That was not supposed to happen. I got it. Don't worry. Look, I'll fix it. Look. It rolled into the ketchup, but get a fry. And then just bada bing, bada boom. Good as new.
So this is my, I believe my third or fourth time ever trying Chick-fil-A. Yes, it has been.
Okay.
I never tried it when we lived in Albuquerque. No, when we came here. Because it was the Arbo, remember? They first opened up. That was the first time I ever tried it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Literally the first time.
Oh, where's those my nizzles? With the nizzles?
But my friend works there. Shout out, Addie. She hooked it up last night. But this time I had to pay, but it's all good.
I say it loud. I say it loud enough. It's all good.
She's bringing it. She's bringing it. Mm-hmm. So yeah, this freaking. He got ketchup all over.
Oh man, it's a little mean.
Can you please bite off?
Hell yeah.
The ketchup.
No, put some more, please. Dip it.
No.
Is that in? I'm not gonna. Skin that little shit.
Get it on the camera. Babe, seriously, come on.
I'm in the freaking camera.
Okay, then come closer.
You almost got on my beard.
It wouldn't be the first time. Look, it looks like Albuquerque, San Diego.
Oh, not for real.
Okay, so yes. And you know, I only keep my videos, like, exclusive. So, like, you only have 10 minutes of my time. You're on my time, boo. I'm not on your time. So, yes, we got Chick-fil-A. And he is playing Call of Duty, right, babe?
Yep, unfortunately.
When he should be filling out his forms to join.
I finished. No, for real, I actually finished. I'm only missing a couple of shit that I don't know about, so. There's not much a boy can do about it, not me.
Maybe I don't like this.
You don't like it? I'll finish it for you.
I think last night it was, like, legit.
I think it was legit. You dip in that sauce, please.
This one?
Yep.
Okay.
Ooh.
You pick up, baby. already ate half of it, so. I'd be mad if I bought it, but he bought it. This is trash. Please don't go to Chick-fil-A. If you want some good food. Okay, so there's this food. There's this food, Chick-fil-A, and there's also his mother.
Bomb, 10 out of 10. You can't find nowhere else this like my mama. This
is unseasoned.
Oh, my mom's trying
to sleep. A spicy little mama.
It's a spicy little mama.
Let me close the door.
Yeah, this is trash.
I'll finish it.
This is just horrible. I don't know how I ate that last night.
Yeah, for real, she was lit as fuck.
You want some Zannies? Hit me up. Just kidding. For a low, hit me up. Really? Hear them hanging?